There was something in Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Something's here. A religious icon, detailed and inlaid with gems. It looks Byzantine, perhaps 10th century. It fits with the legend of the Prophet. Could this really be it? Incredible. Some kind of marker. I can't quite make out the translation. This word. Prophet! This is it. Dad was right. Secret entrance. It's amazing. If only Dad could have seen this. Here. Got to get inside.
Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.